So on today's, no, you have to be sensible intro.
Okay,
today's
video,
we're going to be
slaying.
Yeah, look, we're wearing our matching pink jumpers.
Yeah.
She copied me.
No, I did not.
I didn't know she was going to wear this, but you know.
We kind of just fought like friend, like bestie vibes.
Yeah, we're going down the field now to get spring.
A ling a ding dong.
Spring a ling a ding dong, yeah.
And then I'm going to ride Shakira.
And I'm going to ride Spring. I'm going to squash her.
No, you're not.
Pony squashing.
You're not even that big.
So yeah, we'll update you guys when we're grooming Spring.
Oh my goodness!
Okay guys, just capturing the wild beast of the east. You look miniature. There's Doopy Whoopy over there.
Scoopy Doopy.
Scoopy Doopy and Teddy, but he's behind that bush, so you can't really see him.
Technical difficulties.
She's a bit of a fatty up the hill. The old girl. Look at this aesthetical sunset.
Oh, I know.
You are. She is going a little bit crazy, guys. There's Springy Wingy. Wop woo.
Ding dong.
Come on, Springy.
Come on, ding dong.
Come on, Springy. Oh, I got blisters on the back of my wellies.
I can't do this, my age is too old.
There you go, now you can see Teddy because he's not behind the bush anymore.
Okay.
Doopy Whoopy.
Here
yeah, she
happy
is.
Barra. She's literally the same as a capybara. Capybara.
Keegan, she can't fit. God, cut that out. Okay, let's see these professional mounting skills. Come on, mount. Vaulting. One, two, three. That was one-handed. Can you tell? Come on, Springy. Where's your helmet?
Sorry, guys.
Cancelled. Where's your helmet? Health and safety. Not good, mate. Right. Close the gates.
I'm gonna
flip on a helmet. Okay, a few technical difficulties with the gate, but come Springy Wingy Wop Woo. Yes, guys, galloping up the hill. Springs like what the freak. Because you can brush the body, I can even tell. Two at once.
Honestly,
size.
All this sticky stuff.
Let's do a montage.
Okay.
Wait, what do I do?
Just brush.
That's shorter.
So guys, we're back up in the yard. Excuse the hair.
Yeah, you need a brush.
Ruby just sprayed me with her, well, with my spray, and we're just brushing.
We're just brushing springy wingy walkway.
Yeah. Why'd you call it that? That's actually quite a good nickname though. So yeah. What is this? Got a path. Yeah, anyway, so we're gonna brush her and then we'll be back. We're gonna do some shots of videos of her grooming of the session. So first of all, we're just gonna get one of the thick mud off. I always think a magic brush is better for the thick mud, don't you, Ruby? yesterday. She like literally messes up so much. Okay, I'm pushing her over. Go the way. Do not step in your poo-poo. Why?
I want this brush, it's
very good.
I know. You just literally made
her. Say hi, Skilla Vanilla! Yeah, anyway, we're just gonna get the
fluffy it looks when it's brushed. You should brush it more.
Zoom right in there. That's so nice. Yeah, anyway, so we're just brushing and... I know, right?
I'm gonna get my brush.
That's rude. No. Skiller Vanilla. But yeah, we're just brushing the pony. And once she's done, then Ruby's gonna ride her, but we'll tack her off and whatever. By the way, Ruby's my friend, she's not my loan. No, I actually might have a loan thing though, because I'm so slow.
Like you said, oh, we might need to get the white hair off of this brush.
Right? Yeah, because I don't want your skinky pony's hair. No, JK. Pardon? Don't worry. Oh my god, look how much sticky stuff she's got on her. It's from the granola stuff. Oh, no, the granola
just,
lick it.
These are just her grey hairs, they're not the boots.
No, look! Look how many sticky hairs is around here.
I thought the white hair on her was from the deep, but it's just her.
No, yeah, she's getting old.
No, she's not.
No, JK. How is she? She's 11.
She was
from deep. That's
rude. So deep's older
than her? Yeah, obviously. Well, how old is he?
No.
Oh, yeah. Only by 1 year, but, you know.
I thought spring was 8 for some reason.
No. Okay, guys, I'm going to turn it around because I'm not holding this the whole time, so, yeah. So guys, I thought I'd do a voiceover whilst I was grooming because I'm only on the yard until Sunday. So yeah, and this is Ruby's aesthetical video of her pinging out Spring's hoofs. So yeah, I'll let you get back to it. This one? She doesn't really like this one, but you know, she'll kill you. Draco. Okay. Oh my god, get this out of the way. Vanilla. Guys, so preppy. ASMR.
Okay, can you stop now?
Yeah, anyway. So, we're just gonna brush the pony.
Wave me on camera. We should make that video.
Yeah, we're actually. Right. I'll get your video. I'll get videos of you riding today. Go to pop.
Can't pick this one up.
Yeah, she's not very good with lifting up any, so mustn't I? But yeah. Pop all this away and then we'll get the tack out. Aesthetical videos of picking up poo right now.
Just smush it in.
Yeah. Ruby doesn't like getting close ups. So yeah, you know.
Back up, but let me get this. It would have been so much easier to get
the little... The pony's just standing there like... Whenever she poos, she doesn't understand the pain of us picking up her poo.
What?
Yeah, I'll go get it out of the cupboard. Okay, you can put it on then. Yeah, I'm just going to dump it on and I'll be back. Guys, we're going to do some aesthetical videos of putting on hoof oil. What is that?
Hoof oil.
Have you made your own hoof oil?
No.
Where's your hoof oil then?
In there, but it's hard to get out.
When are we? Oh, you've got one of them tins. Them ones are crap. In the nicest way possible. Right, anyway. Go on then.
Is it in slow-mo?
No, but just do the first hoof. Right, we're not doing it in slow-mo just yet. We're going to do slow-mo in the next one. But look how satisfying that is. This is naff hoof oil, but it doesn't have the thing. So that's why Ruby Doobie is doing it with... this brush.
No, I like this brush much better.
Yeah. Okay. So guys, I'm just doing up the bridal, but I thought I'd take an appreciative moment to look at the ice equestrian brow band. I got it in chocolate, not chocolate brow. So yeah. So I thought I'd just do a voiceover of Ruby riding, but I will leave you to enjoy it in a minute. Excuse the very bad video I'm not the best at videoing, okay? So yeah, and I'll let you enjoy Ruby with her amazing Grand Prix riding. So yeah, enjoy.
I feel so big, aren't I?
You're not though.
Walk around on the other
rein
and then I'll start.
Okay. Oh my goodness. Say hi. I'm just gonna go stand over here so I'm out of the way. Go Scoopy Doopy! Guys, excuse the doggy videoing. Please sit down quickly.
You're such a small little
chocolate. I know, it is really tiny. It is really tiny. You can go over the poles. Huh? If you want, you can go over the poles.
It might be a bit small for her.
A good point.
I'm going to like whip down here and we can go that. I'm pretty sure that we can.
I
like that phone case,
Tegan. Thank you. So Ruby's just riding spring and she's just trotting around.
Oh,
hold on.
Okay.
Say hi. Say hey. Don't fall off. I didn't even get that video. Ruby just nearly slid off the side of spring. Okay, I'm gonna keep on videoing, guys. Get some good trots. Huh? Get some good trots. Come on, we gotta make this a good video right now.
You gotta make
a good trot for this good YouTube video.
This is a good trot.
We'll get some nice photos after. Don't be rude to my pony, don't call her fat. Oh my god, slow.
She has a little
drive. I know. Although when she's fed up, she doesn't. God, she goes zoomies. sleigh. Yeah, I think them poles might be a bit too tiny for her. Huh? I think them poles might be a bit too tiny.
Yeah, just maybe.
Just a little bit. Don't run me over.
Huh?
Don't run me over. Nice pink. We both sleigh so much. We're both in matching today because we think each other alike. I said we're both in pink because we both think alike. What, I can't see one thing. This sun's so bright. Go Scoopy Doopy.
I love that tractor.
I know, it's actually quite smooth. Go Ruby. Got a nice speedy canter today. Nice speedy canter.
So guys, Ruby's just finished riding, so I just quickly got on spring so I could give her a little canter around, and she's a really good girl. I didn't really get any videos because, yeah. Oh, got my jumper on my waist, it's really annoying, but you know. Next I'm going to ride Shakira. I haven't had a lot of time, but yeah. Go get in Shakira, ride her, and then, yeah, I might even jump Shakira, don't know, yeah. But yeah, I'm leaving on Sunday, so I might be doing a leaving vlog. So yeah, Ruby said she had a nice time on spring. So yeah,
Ruby, where do you want me to leave your saddle pad, or do you want it? Where do you want me to leave your saddle pad, or do you want it? Oh, what, forever? Joking. Okay, I'll just pop it on your saddle rack. Yeah. Say bye, Ruby. Say bye, Ruby.
We'll say bye. Just in case you're not.
Hey guys, we're gonna go get Doopy Whoopy and we're gonna hack him. Thank you, Tegan, for letting me ride spring.
It's okay.
She's so sweaty, she might need
to... Yeah, I know, you might have to.
You're not. No, she just gets sweaty really easily and she's starting to gain her food. Yeah, so...
Good springy wingy walkway. I'll probably see you guys later, but if I don't, over and out, follow me on Instagram, rubysyamerald.net.
Yeah, what she said. Good girl, Springlinger.
So guys, I'm just going to Shakira. Just got to get up again. She does this, she bites the loop. Didn't you? Right. Come on. And then, okay. One, okay. I've trained both ponies. So when I say gate, they spin like a ballerina. Alright, one. Guys, this, just ignore that, health and safety reasons, but you know, it's okay. Whew. Good girl. Oh, girl, squish, squash. So yeah, I don't know whether to do bareback today and then do tackless tomorrow on her, because obviously it's my last few days with her. And I want to spend them well, so I might do bareback. So, yeah. But I'll groom her and then I'll go from there. She's a bit muddy. She's a bit of a mud monster. Today I'm wearing Lemieux base layer from Aztec Diamond. Not Aztec Diamond. And my jumpers are from Aztec Diamond. And then I got Lemieux. Oh no, I haven't got Lemieux socks on. I got River Island socks on because they're my school socks. And then I don't know what head color Shakira's got on, but yeah. And then I've also got my Lemieux new collection, the orchid, the opposite colour to the orchid jumper. So yeah,
thank you guys so much for watching. I'm very squishy, and so yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.